This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are.
Don't be surprised, guys, if this Pensacola crowd comes unglued at some point during this match. Ah, and she goes for a ride.
Let's talk about Z for a moment. In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
Looks to me like this team's ready to make the leap to the top of the WWE's tag team division.
She needs to be very watchful of everything that's going on in there if she expects to be victorious tonight.
She lands an enormous elbow. Call being driven straight down to the canvas. What power! The human body can only absorb so much of that. Hoping to make a tag here. There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick. No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Her overhand punch finds the mark. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep. Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
She's starting to feel it. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's going to be the rest of the way.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
You gotta like her chances now.
In comes Quinn. Oh, and another one for good measure. The pin's broken up. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Look at this power. She's just so dominant. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me!
Big reversal for her there. I think she's trying to prove a point here. We're looking at complete domination here. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
I don't think during her pre-match preparation she expected that.
just a matter of time now.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
In off the tag.
Right. Good grief.
Now that was an impressive series of moves.
This could do it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
It's a reversal. Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
Well, Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes. She is on fire.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
And her whole body comes slamming down.
Look at her go.
She comes up big with the reversal.
And there's a kick to the face doing significant harm.
Tagged in.
Teamwork at its best.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
That should do it.
She's calling for it. This could be it. She comes up with a slam.
This one's over, guys.
And this has got to be it.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Drops the leg with some serious force there.
And she comes up with a big counter. With the tag of Z.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Somehow has to find a way. Look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
Takes her down.
Wow. Nice move right there.
Uh-oh. This doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
That drop will jar her entire body. Driven back down to the mat with unbelievable power.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
It's all academic from here.
That has got to be it.
Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
Now there's the counter. In off the tag. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight. The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
She's got more fight in her than a bag full of Wildcats. Oh, yes, and she's feeling it now, guys. When she gets in attack mode, look out. And she lands the slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Bold move going for it again.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
No, there's the reversal. I don't know how much more of this he can take.
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
If she ends up losing this match, it won't be from a lack of trying. I mean, how many finishers did she go for tonight? Unreal.
Yeah, she's in a very bad spot here. I don't know how much more of this she can take.
She's got her where she wants her. She didn't get to the ropes right there. This one might have been over.
Might have been. I don't think there's any question. This would have been over.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. This should do it right there. One, two, three, oh! And this was just so close to being over.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
Pays for that one. Big move coming, and she goes for the belly-to-belly. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
She has one of the most effective overhands in the game. Okay, now she's just showing off. How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. Veteran move there, getting away with that one. Here she goes, guys.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
One, two.
A win like that says a lot about a duo. Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
These two girls make me think that we should have a woman's tag team.